And now, guys, on your brand new celebrity update, Raplana Simpimo, who plays Tao on Generations, has resigned. And as a bonus, Tsidi is returning on our screens. For more on these stories, just stay tuned to this video. And now, welcome back to Mzansi A-Listers, the one channel you can rely on for updates on your favorite celebrities. And if you're new here, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you get notified every time we upload a new video. And now, starting off with the character of Tsidi Phakade, which is played by Litoya McCann, we hear that she's coming back on our screens from next month. And now, Litoya herself did also hint on this on an Instagram post dedicated to a lover, when she did mention that when she returned home from a first set, her partner did something good for her, blah blah blah. But it is of course a hint to say that she's actually went back to set and she'll actually be continuing from where she left off. And now the last one here is Raplana Simpimo, who plays Tao on Generations, has resigned from Generations The Legacy and will now be joining the Queen on Mzansi Magic. Now, a couple of videos ago, I did a video about him joining the Queen on Mzansi Magic, which is obviously produced by the Fergusons. And now, a lot of people did question whether or not he'll actually be on Generations and the Queen at the same time. And now, Raplana himself has actually responded to this by saying that he actually resigned from Generations and will now be joining the Queen. His last day is reportedly going to be around October. And now, a lot of people were sad that he's actually leaving Generations, but a lot of them did say that his character was boring anyway. And so, if you do a Generation, let me know what you think. Do you think his character will be missed or not? Comment down in the comment section below. And just like that, we have come to the end of this video. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and please do not forget to subscribe.